The WTF is our ultimate freestyle kite designed for the winners. The new Pure C-Shapes allows you to execute the most powerful wakeside tricks, as well as freeride bigger and mega loops. These freestyle machines come with three different frontline setups and a bunch of possibilities on the steering line, so everyone can settle the kite down depending on their wishes or their riding style. The first frontline connector gives you a high power to perform big jumps and loops powerfully with slightly less pop. The middle line connection is the perfect balance between slack and depower, and that's the standard stock setup. The third connector allows a great pop with less depower, but a fantastic slack for the wakeside riders who need it to perform. So regarding the different options on the backline, we have the frontline connector, which will give you a less direct steering response, having more bar pressure. And we have the backline connector, which will give you a faster steering response, but less bar pressure. And we have the middle connector, which is the perfect balance between both. For smaller sizes, we recommend you to use the front connector on the backline in order to have a more stable kite when doing your trick. However, with bigger sizes like 13 or 15, to generate power moving the kite, a direct steering response is needed, so we recommend you to use the middle or the back connector. We shall bring your attention to the fifth line setting. The fifth line along the two front lines must be at the same length from the bar in order to get the perfect line tension while flying. Last but not least, our C-shaped kite uses the safest security system in the market. The fifth line setup gives the right stability on the shape and is the softest and the securest way to relaunch your kite. When the kite is in the water, pull through the fifth line in order to turn the kite. Together, pull one of the steering lines to move the kite until the edge of the window, and you will eventually be able to relaunch it in any sort of wind condition.